much I've missed combat. And how much I didn't.
Chip for his family.
Let them know what happened.
Never thought it'd end like this.
Send other survivors here. I will protect them.
I need a cigarette.
Seriously? Ha! Yeah, one for the home team.
Because he's dead and stuff.
Proximity sensor reset.
This guy needs a bit of a repair.
Eradicator Monitoring version 0.7.6 online.
Okay. Ooh, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Like it, like it, like it. Okay, so what do I need? Oh, I need to dismantle stuff as well. So let's, so, menu dismantle. Menu dismantle. Oh, menu dismantle. Cool. That one. So I've got quite a lot of bullets now. I probably could do some glue, really, couldn't I? Oh, I can't get the glue canisters. Okay, we'll leave it for now. We'll quick save though. Cool, so there's loads of objectives up there. Right.
Scanning target, Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Oh, I don't. Is this a good thing? I don't know. I don't know if I really trust this. I really don't know if I like this opening stuff. I don't want to. Oh, but I could dismantle it. Might not need it, but I can dismantle it. Cool. Really worried there's going to be like a mimic or something. Oh. Great. Is that brick in there somewhere? Oh, I didn't want the gin, but. Oh well. I have it now. Circular charge, handy. That one's got a keypad on it. Oh. Is there it? Yeah, got it. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Enter key code error. Okay. Okay. Have we got all the bits from the Typhon? Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, let me take the glue. Let me just check. Oh, we've got a little bit of junk. That's cool.
Scanning target, okay, Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Get out of here now. Oh god, I don't really know if I want to do this. Okay. Crap.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
No, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up. Wait. What's it called? No, it's not that. Oh god! Ah! Cool, at least I got that back. And safe. Three, two. Let's open it up. Surely it's got to have something important in it. So we found it's got like a monster in it or something. That other thing was cool. What have I done? So missing loads of rooms as well. Oh man, guts. Okay. So I've got to go in there now, have I? Quick save. Life support? I really want to go in here. I kind of feel like I should go to life support, but I'm not sure what's there. I don't know. Guess I go up because it's telling me to.
Microgravity detected.
Go through here? Does it let me? Nope. Nope. This is here. Ah. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way. I'm gonna. Don't tell me he's locked it. Oh, really? Are you serious? Oh, just don't get where you're supposed to go. Because if you can't get back anywhere, where the hell are you supposed to go? Surely he wouldn't have remembered to lock that door. Just saying. Maybe I need to go to life support then. Alright, that's where I'm gonna go. Where's the hole? Where is it? It's next to it, isn't it? I'm near it. I'm near it. I'm near it. Oh god. There we go. Oh, I tried!
Wrong gravity detected.
Did I try? Didn't work. Wait, what? Screw it, we're gonna go to life support. I don't know what's in here, but I guess we'll find out. While I obviously do like the fact that with Prey you can go where you want, I do tend to find that get a little bit lost. Night, Loki. I don't know where she's actually gone to sleep. My little dragon. Critical functions, power, air, and water. Ugh. Okay, I'm not entirely sure this is a room I probably should meddle in. But at the moment I just don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go because I can't work out anywhere to open anywhere.
Micah, not sure you got your transcribe. Morgan is making her way to you now, warning you and anyone else so you don't shoot her accidentally. On purpose. Morgan? I thought she was exiled.
Morga? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... just get here, all right?
Okay, so it's just this one guy. Cool. But it's the etheric one, which is a pain in the ass, so... I don't really know it's going to be the best way to get it. Hang on. What was I saying? key beam. Okay. Just have to go for it, aren't we? Ah! Smooth. Quick save. Quick save. Shit! There's another one. What's up there? Gonna keep coming downstairs. Because that's gonna be really annoying. I need to get up there as well. Spotted me. Crap. Oh, crap, run! Boy. Let's eat some stuff. Oh. Eat. Drop. Eat.
Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
That happened here. Anything in there that I can pretend to be? Oh yeah, I can do that. No, it won't let me. Stuck. It's getting me stuck to it. It's so annoying. It's like I just can't get it. I need something to. Oh, is that? Did I get that guy? No. Need. Ooh. Where's this go? Nice.
might sound strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering, well, consider you intend to destroy the station. You gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
Yeah, what you're basically saying is, I'm a dick. Ah, hang on. Yes! I can make this work. No, 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 no! Let me... Worked it out, it's fine, I found a cup. Okay.
Perfect.
Over then?
Here, I attend to the adjustment required.
Oh. Save. Okay. Cool.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Okay. So I'm gonna use a recycler charge on that motherfucker in there. Yeah, bitch. Get. Circle charges up. Awesome. Cool. Quick save. Oh, there's a big thing in there. I don't want to go in there just yet. I don't like how far away this is. Great. Great. That was just there. Shit. Quick save. Oh. Is I know there's one around.
Hmm. new sound.
Cool.
Aptitude available.
This. Regular frack. I need to get up there, don't I, really? Where is it? God, it's going to be down there, isn't it? Oh God. It's in there. Oh my God. I don't like this. This will be bad, isn't it? I think I need to chuck her. I haven't used the thing in a while, have I? So I'm gonna swap the wrench out. Cool. Where's my EMP? I've got quite a few of them, so. It's around. I'm really stressed out about this because I saw it go that way. Okay. Oh, fuck.
I've run a mess.
It's coming.
Run. Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Where is it? I'm serious, I need to get out of the way of it. Telepath. Oh god, I don't know. Electric, explosive, psychic, EMP. Okay, so I need explosive things. Shit! I just have to go for it, aren't I? What was it allergic to again? Not allergic, but you know what I mean. Explosive, psychic, EMP. So, I've got EMP. Oh, are you serious? How do you get... How do you get in there then? Can I get up there? Do you know what I'm gonna do? Screw this. Sorry about this, guys. I'm just freaking out because I don't really want to do this thing. Screw it. Seriously. Seriously. Take 2 seconds, let me just check around here. Nope, fine, cool, we're good. Okay. Because this could be bad news when this happens. I'm just gonna wait for a second until it does its thing, and then I'm gonna try and kill the shit out of it. Electrocute you. Cool, that's not good. I don't like that very much. Okay. That was unpleasant. So EMP was not very effective. What? Are you serious? Oh, little fucker. I don't know what else I can shoot it with. Run away. I don't like this thing. I feel like it shouldn't be able to do what it's doing. Annoying because my health is getting so low, but I'm gonna quick save it anyway because I want to kill this damn thing. I'm gonna have one of these as well. I'm running out of ammo as well, aren't I? know. I don't know if these AMPs are even working. Surely, if the thing's now dead, it shouldn't be corrupted anymore.
Log submitted. Ready to scan.
Damn. I feel kind of bad for this guy. Ganglion. How do I get back up there now? Oh, that's not good. Shit. I shouldn't have come down here, should I? Guess I'll have to kill the damn thing. I need to get back up there somehow. So, don't know how I'm gonna do that. Crap. So I can't even get in here because nothing's. I can't get anywhere. Crap, no, I'm gonna die. Oh god. Oh. What's this guy doing? Is he the reason nothing's working?
Psionic aptitude.
shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ah, crap. Use all of them. Right, well, there's got to be a way out of here, said a joker to the face. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, hang on. I'm such a knob. It says unpowered door. How do I do this? Where do I do it? Where do I go? Do I have to go over here? Oh yeah. Oh, transfer junk. Okay. Let's get that sorted. So now all I need is some stuff, waste processing. Yeah, look at this. Oh, nice. It's jelly. I know it's scraps, but they come in handy for materials and stuff. Okay. Oh, got this one. Ooh, those shivers. Might as well get rid of this stuff. There we go, that's what I need. I don't know where I've got this thing. Oh, I can get out now. That's cool. The door's open. Save. Well, the chance is going to be something horrible that's going to try and kill me now. Now that I've successfully done that bit. Oh my god. Right. Achoo, excuse me. Cracky. So, we'll see what's in here. It may be that it's time to stop for the evening, but we'll see how we go. We'll just have a little look-see. See if anything's going on in here. I imagine everything will be going on in here because the game's trying to get harder and harder for me. And then I'll be back Friday, and I have got Friday off, so I'll probably be streaming a lot earlier than normal. That's the intention anyway, depends how hungover I am. Right.
I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away in your workshop. But I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
Hi.
Yeah. New psionic aptitude available.
Hello. Hi. Oh, what are you doing? That's going somewhere. Can you come down here? Hi, I know that you're basically telling me where you're going, but it'd be kind of handy if you could come down here and fix me. Yep, come on here then. Running away. This looks like it's gonna be fun. So there's a turret in there, there's all kinds of electric stuff going on here. Okay, I'm not entirely keen on that little bugger getting about. Kind of want to get down there before he turns up though.
You were looking for me?
Yeah, what's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
I'm sure it's a page-turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
Oh my god!
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. What's up?
I tried replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. Smelled like fried ass.
Shit, man. That's not in the report, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Hang on a minute. Glitchy. Okay. Have I got enough? Oh, I do have some neuromods. Nice. Thinking, which is dangerous, about getting some of these, so. Stealth, sneak attack. Ability, or wandering toughness. Toughness might be handy actually, because I get hit a lot. Computer scan, detection. Okay, what's the telepath thing that gave me? Explosive fire. Okay. Problem is, I have no 9mm ammo, so I might as well assign this for a minute. God, I'm really leaving myself in a bad position here, aren't I? Mimic, where? Phantom somewhere near north. Okay.
Who's there, Hadley? New psionic aptitude available.
Okay. I'm just trying to work out if there's any mimics. Shit, it's gonna see me. It's gonna see me, isn't it? Yes, it is. Might as well chuck a recycle charge down there, hadn't I? I know I pull a stupid face throughout that whole thing. Okay. Create a mimic corpse, nice, nice. I know there probably are more mimics about though, so I'm not gonna get too complacent. Oh, I need the keypad, obviously.
Short was me. That's right, you'll be locked out. Okay, Morgan, you'll need its supervisor keycard. Dahlia Brooks, in the coolant room. She did not make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
You serious? Okay. Well, I've got to go search for someone. Oh, I've left the thing behind as well, haven't I? There's loads of stuff going on around here. Oh, what's this? Oh, Christ! Ah, bastard. Absolute bastard. Ah, should have known. Bastard, bastard, bastard. Obviously. Let me jump. Right, I think I've successfully gone around in a circle. Good. So, have I now got to go back up here or something? Is there a coolant room? Oh, he's got some pop star. Maintenance only. Pretty sure I should be allowed in there. You know, I only like run the place. Jeez. Save it. Save it, save it. What I'll do is I'll probably stop in a second, guys. Is this telling me I've got to go back up the top then? Seriously. It's probably something in here. Shit, the bed. Place to stop it then. That's the first time I died this evening, so I didn't do too badly. So yeah, can't really complain about that. So I'll just make sure that took me to where I needed to be, because otherwise I'd be really annoyed. I'd be really annoyed if I forgot to do any of that again. Okay, no, that's cool. So yeah. Thanks, guys. I shall stop there for this evening, and I'll be back on Friday. I'll try and be streaming during the afternoon, which will be really good. So, thanks so much for hanging out and for watching. So, until then, take care, keep on gaming, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.